The Navy doesn't sound like a terrible gig, though. Other than, you know, I wouldn't want to be on a ship for a week if I was like, it seems pretty safe. Pilot or SEAL or something like that, that'd be cool. But see, my opinion, if I'm going to go into the military, I feel like the Navy is one of the safest branches of the military. You're not frontline.
Unless it sinks. Unless the boat sinks.
Or yeah, the next Pearl Harbor situation would suck too. But like,
my grandfather? My grandfather and grandmother were both in the Navy in World War II.
Do me a favor, take a couple of paces that way, please. Just kind of just like, okay, from there, walk over here, please, to. Okay, stop. Stop, back up. Let's call it there. That is where you're going to pivot and about face. Okay, so remember, so that's there. Where was the other spot? All right, let's see. Go ahead. About face. Go the other way, please. Okay. Okay. Go back, please. We'll do it just a couple more times. Okay. Other way. Okay. One more time.
Oh, hey. How's it going?
Perfect.
I gotta go this way.
Stop, please, with the camera. Wave. Right on.
Won't you be my neighbor? Do you want me to take my shoes off?